A lot of people from my year, by the end of their 6 years, had the opportunity to go to the UK, especially since a couple of the university or teaching hospitals there had a tie-up with my university, and they actively have interviews that recruit students from Charles University. But perhaps my experience in the UK told me that I didn't really want this, at least not right now, you know. Just wanted to take a bit of a step back from this unhealthy pursuit of going from one level to the next, always aiming for higher, for more, and just pushing myself, hitting the ground and just running after the next thing and never taking a step to just chill, just cut back and just focus on the moment. And so I came to realize that perhaps it was time I decided where exactly did I want to go. Like, was UK really a place that I wanted to work in? So going there physically actually told me everything that I needed to know to come to terms with the fact, to actually assess if working there aligned with who I am as a person. Let's just say a few months ago itself, it feels like a lifetime ago now that I finished medicine, completing my last exam in the year 2023 around September, and then finally graduating in November. But yeah, and I'll be releasing some more information on where exactly I decided to take my next step in the medical journey of the career known as life.